Gentlemen, how are the beasts? So today we are going to be starting a new Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts campaign. This is Austro-Hungarian 1890 campaign. We're just starting to design the ship. I'll just try back my speed. 18 knots would be good. We're going to have more range because we don't really care much about that. We're going to have a front tower one. Two inches in a deck, sit out. Toe armor, 14 inch bobbet, 2 inch top, 13 inch sides, casement. Okay. also going to have tubes, which components. Wow, you can have 1.5-inch guns. Oh, that's amazing. Actually quite good for this, and it's got lots of guns, so it's got dish guns. Next ship we're going to be building is so you're going to only have 8-inch guns because we've got 10-inch on the BB, which is 7s, not 6, but that's a light cruiser caliber. I'm going to go for like 8. This looks like a battleship. Too heavy. Five inch main belt. belt, 4-inch fore belt, 4-inch aft belt, 4-inch main deck, 3 inches. This is going to have like 20 knots. It's a light cruiser and belt, 2-inch fore, 2-inch aft, 2-inch main deck, 1-inch fore deck, and 1-inch aft. We're going to have 5, 2. And sit on, we're going to have like half an inch. Good. 4 is good. This. 26. increase my armor. Gonna get a bunch of taunt. Gonna get a bunch of relieved. We're gonna get a torpedo. Every single boat. Looks like a good light cruiser, some smallish guns, and this is going to be like torpedo boat, sorry, a TV. It's gonna just be like one shot by anything because it has literally no armor. So this will just be absolutely destroyed
by one.
The nice thing is, this can actually get close, this can torpedo. So yeah, well, that's our fleet. We got 6 million. That's quite expensive, but compared to what's my finances then? 63 million. That's just great, and we only have 3 ports: Pula, Spilla, Jeff Research, Pula's, Port Construction. This doesn't give you anything. This doesn't do anything either. That's just great fun. All of them. What we're going to do is build 4 Frederick class battleships. We're going to build about 6 of these. And we're going to build about 20 of these if we can. 20 torpedo boats. And we're going to be able to put some more of these. 7 physical And that's one that's in the biggest pot. I've got six, so two in each. Because I want my ships to be even. Seven Pula.
Good sign.
I don't really like putting my fleet out because yeah, crew training 40% because increased training of crew. So yeah. Go to crew pool 200. 14 each month. That's quite good. GDP 8 million, 11 million, 6 million, 7 million. Actually, I'm one of the rich countries. Okay, well, I may have spent it all, but. Speedboats, so
aha.
Italian to Italy. No, yes. Because, yeah.
Oh, that's good.
That will increase their armor quality, so. Casemates, that's power protection. Wow. One bash here, three shields there, one bash here. So they're really close to me. Wow. Six battleships. Sometimes I thought, yay, 60% built. Take budgets now. Crew train really good. We're 60%. Crew training is always good. 60%, so how much does it increase? So it goes up by 10%, so from 3 more days, we will have bigger ports, bigger capability. Yay, unlock that. 3 months left until that.
Quite a lot of free. Might try and
let's do it 2,000 times. 14,000. Yeah, the good thing about it is if I increase how much I can build, it's always a good sign. Because then, once I get like certain like, new hull, the new this, I'm just gonna increase that form. Get this, we can build it bigger and badder, which means all is good. So let's say on 8%, right? Next turn, research. So usually percent to 8% each time. Yeah, 37 active fleet ships. 65, 87, 60, 92. God, the French. I just like expected. I'm like, it's good. Yeah, the next one is better. So my phone looks okay. March. Great, me and French hate each other. I hit me more than they do in Germany. Oh, that's just not great. Alaska. Not even a country yet. But I think at one point this is going to come into the entire map. Yes, average training trained. Yeah, we doing seemingly well. So there you go. was good. Research is. See. And it still isn't giving CC. There you go. My hull is available. Pretty sure it gives you something. I hope. Otherwise, it's just giving me one. I don't know, it's the next one. I'm pretty sure it's the next one. Literally ascend rock cruisers. Ooh, that's quite good. Mine laying ships. No, we can't use them. So, it's just going to be fun. So. I'm just going to keep this because it's better. Honestly. We can get better holes for our ships. And I'm increasing my ship. Ship outside, so it's good. Finances, there you go. It's to be 15,809 tons. Gems with that as well. That's just sitting there, I guess. It's already from 3 years, nearly four. I've not actually had war yet. I'm going to forge it. Ooh. Reduce the arm weight, but increase, and also reduce the ship construction time. That's quite nice. And look, they've lowered down new ships. This place. New design, if we have a look. There you go, them 13 tons. The smallest they can make this is 8,000. And 10,500. Right here. Doesn't really do a lot. There's no point in even just doing anything because got another ship. That's good. percent. What I'm gonna do is just bring these ones together. See, there you go, small dreadnought. We're already going to have dreadnoughts by the time everyone else does not. So I will be so far ahead of everyone. Design. I think this just a small dreadnought will do for now. We'll at one point get that. This again, next size. Is this or any? 15889. We're gonna have 24 knots. Range 6,000 tons. Zero. And zero. Components. Coal, natural steam thingy. covers the main belt. Weapons, 2 13-inch guns, 6-inch guns in casemates, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 guns aside, so it would be broadside of 11 guns into these, so yeah, that's over design, and we are going to end the video here. So please like and subscribe because it means a lot to me. And I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.